That she's healthy. Yeah, so it's really nice. Sorry for the burp. A little bit burpy today, I don't know. I can close your eyes if you want. It's totally okay. Don't mind it. Don't mind it. Like, so you can totally close your eyes if you want. It's pretty okay. So you have to be like pretty tired after this long day at work. So. Need to relax and sleep, so it's okay to come to me and to relax with me and just listen to the sounds, feel my hands touching your skin, your scalp, your head. So I hope it's relaxing for you. weather was like, it was going to rain, but it wasn't raining, so I was happy. But I was scared that it will, you know, start to rain, and yeah. But it was okay. It was something like cloudy. We just heard a storm, but it was not. It was not not opposite. How can I say this? Below, underneath is down, yeah, but below, underneath is down, but up is up. I just don't know, like below, underneath, and above. So it wasn't above us, like it was just near to us, like close to us, but so yeah, I was happy that it was not raining, and I could finish my workout just fine. So yeah, it was good. It was a good workout today. I did some. Did 50 pull-ups. Then some hold. Like, bar hold, you know. I was holding myself, my body, on the bar. And after that I did 50 dips. And 50 push-ups. Superset, and then I did 25 chin-ups, and it was done. It was all, and I think that's pretty much all you need, like, to when you are natural and you don't take any you know, substances. Look like absolutely great, absolutely amazing. Your body will regenerate like better than when you go into the gym like 5 times a week. Need to regenerate, you know, recover your body, your system, your muscles. So yeah.